so weary. When troubles come and my heart burden be, and I am still and wait here in the silence.
So much has been said about the school. The interesting part of it is that it isn't about one person.
Dear graduates, it gives me joy to be in our midst today to give today's valedictory lecture.
But by launching this yearbook class of 2016 with a token sum of 50,000 naira.
My own name is Adekunle Ajala. The minimum I want to say is that Islam cannot have it better in terms of schooling. As much as we have found in Heritage Homeschool, it has been able to add value considerably, judging from where it was coming from.
Heritage Homeschool has been a very wild adventure for me. At first, when I came to the school, I was like, what's this? But now, I appreciate what this school has given me. Up from the proprietor down to the last teacher, I really appreciate what they've done. And if Heritage is existing in future, I would love to bring my children and also even my grandchildren. Thank you.